Changhua City Office has started a secondhand toy center where old toys can be passed on to children in need.
With Taiwan's birth rate lower than ever, some families are left with a nest full of toys and no one to give them to after the kids have grown up.
But families in Changhua can now give those playthings to a new loving home.
A cleaner wipes the toys down until they sparkle like new. In this Aladdin's cave of secondhand toys, you can find every kind of plaything. All are in good condition and most are barely used. The number one item donated is the push car.
We disinfect them with ethanol and give them away at events or to children's centres.
With many Taiwanese now having just one or two children, some parents end up with a pile of toys that they bought or were given by friends and family, but nobody to pass them on to when their child grows up.
In the old days, there'd always be a whole group of kids out playing. Now there are so few kids. Lots of people just have one child now, and they just use a certain toy for a year at most. Sometimes, rather than throwing it away, you give it straight to someone, so it's not wasted. This was a present from my daughter-in-law's boss.
But all these toys are welcomed by the center, which cleans them and gives them to children in need. Reusing old toys is good for the planet, and many families enjoy having some toys that have been pre-loved.